Hi, we're GeneOS. I'm Albert, and this is my team. Cancer, diabetes, Alzheimer's, these are some of the deadliest diseases known to mankind. Thanks to genetics research, we are now finding cures at a rate faster than ever before. Did you know the first human genome took 13 years and $3 billion to sequence? Today, it only takes one day and $1,000. There's just one problem. There isn't enough full genome data available. Why is that? Well, what's currently done by companies like 23andMe out there is what we call partial sequencing. They charge $150 and sample around 800,000 base pairs. Full genome sequencing, done by labs like Akisogen, costs $1,000 and samples your entire DNA. That's 8,000 times more data and much more insightful. For 23andMe, you might get data points like, oh, you have long fingers. With full genome sequencing, you can get data points like there's an 80% chance that you will have a stroke in the next year. It's so powerful. So why isn't everybody doing it? Well, for one, full genome sequencing is still too expensive to the consumer. And also, in this current industry, there's a lot of data ownership concerns. This is how it currently works. You pay a company like 23andMe money to sequence your data partially. They then own this data and sell it to pharmaceutical companies for research profits. Using this data to come up with drugs, the big pharmaceutical companies can sell it back to you for even more cash. It's your data all along. But you're funding all the money, and they're making off like bandits. So, we've devised a solution that properly aligns the incentives. We've established that your genome data is an income-generating asset. So now with blockchain technology, we can tokenize that. This allows people to become shareholders of their genome data and allows us to split the cost of sequencing and share in the profits of research. We call this GEM, the Genome Equity Model. Let me show you how this works. A full genome sequencing costs $1,000. So what if pharmaceutical companies pay $500? They already do. And let's say we pay $400, leaving the consumer to just pay $100. That's cheaper than 23andMe, but full sequencing. After the money is paid in, the ownership of this crypto asset is then divided fairly among the shareholders. So now when a researcher comes and wants to use this data for a study, they can pay into the GEM, and everybody, all the GEM owners, get recurring dividends as a result. Everybody wins. So the demand is there. $3 billion are currently being spent on genetics research every year. Each access currently costs $130. So let's say we charge $100 and assume a low volume of 20 studies a year. This would imply an annual revenue of $2,000 per gem. This means gem holders get their money back in just 6 months. So to the consumer, not only is genome sequencing now cheaper and more insightful, they can actually make passive income from it. Extrapolating from that and assuming the average of 1,000 gems per study, we can build a forecast for our platform. You can see around $1 million for the first year and significant growth thereafter. We have a very strong team. All of us are previous entrepreneurs, and we have built exciting products. Jay has an academic background in genetics. We're also partnering with Akisogen to do full genome sequencing under our brand name. They have a state-of-the-art facility, and the owner, Mark, is very excited to work with us. Our platform is actually live right now and taking beta customers. You can see it at geneos.com. Lastly, beyond all the business, beyond all the code, I would like to just leave you with one final thought. 99.99% of our DNA is not well understood. Imagine the possibilities when we do. This is a real unique opportunity to alleviate human suffering. Help us make this a reality. Thank you.